Hi guys, I'm back. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. For today's video, it's called Back to School Makeup Look. And of course, my twist tayo dyan sis. I'm gonna read all your assumptions about me and also reading all the questions. So without further ado, let's get started. Hit or miss, I guess they never miss, huh? So hi! Gubuti ako box alis. So ayan, malinis na tayong tingnan kasi malinis ng ilog pasig. For today's video, gumawa ako ng note for me para magkakasunod-sunod yung video kasi iwan ko parang yung mga past videos natin mukhang ew. Diba? Parang back to school lang. For the first thing that I'm going to do pag nagbe-makeup ako is I'm going to clean my face first. So tapos na ako mag-clean. Mag-clean, and yawa ka di sumi misturya sa camera. Yawa kang tanang. So for the first step that I'm going to do is moisturizer. Napakita ko ba yung mga product? Ay, wag na lang. Basta moisturizer, anything na moisturizer na hiyang ka, yun yung gamitin mo. Ipapakita ko na lang tong moisturizer. So this is the moisturizer that I'm addicted with. Tama ba? Basta alik ako ini na moisturizer. This one, Aqua Moisturizer. It is actually water-based. Di siya malapot sa mukha. Kaya nagustuhan ko siya. May malaki nito. Kaso nga lang, ubos na. So ito lang yung binili. If makeup is light, skincare is lighter. Kung nag-i-invest ka sa makeup, mag-invest ka na rin sa skincare. By the way, don't mind my pimple over here. Tangin ang laki. So, pag nagmamassage ka ng mukha mo, ganon. Hindi pa obvious kasi yung mga wrinkles mo, tatanda ka din lang sa ganun. So ayan, wait lang natin na matahay siya. Ano matahay? Tagalog na matahay. Dumay siya. Drumaray. Dry. Drumadry. Drumray. Drumray. Mag-dry siya. Basta mag-dry siya. Ganun. So for the second step, I'm going to put primer on my face kasi it is very important, lalong-lalo na pag first day of school. So hindi naman ito makikita na first day of school. Basta back to school, lalong-lalo na pag back to school, ang hirap, maraming estudyante, siksikan, ang init. So you need this.
Hi guys, pasensya na siya ako, binawa ka na bro, binustan ko din sa pag-uwi ko.
Product for you, para stay long-lasting yung foundation, yung makeup niyo. Huwag muna maglagay ng foundation or anything na makeup kung hindi ka pa nakakapag-skincare. Skincare is very important para hindi mag-dry yung mukha mo pagdating na panahon. Ba? Ganda! Yawa kini na pimple. So, foundation na tayo sis. And I'm going to use my Anakai sponge. And I am so very very excited. So everyone, this is the packaging of Anakai's sponge. Yan, all covered by Anakai.
Gusto ko lang i-open sa inyo para makita niya kung anong laman. So, nakabalot siya. Tsaka may seal din siya na yung ano, logo ni Anakai pero tinanggal ko na.
And it says, now the makeup tool you will use shall be the last thing to worry about. I got you all covered. Then, sa ilalim, my Facebook account ni Anakai, IG, and hashtag all covered by Anakai. Hashtag air blender sponge. So, ito yung sponge. Ang lambot niya, guys. Para siyang, ano, para siyang beauty blender, kung alam nyo yun. Yung ang lambot. So, mag-i-expand pa ito pag nilagay ko na sa water at in-squeeze ko na. Squeeze? Squeeze ba tawag doon? Basta, gitang-tang ko ang tubig. So, I'm back. This is the sponge. Lumaki na siya after ko ihuom sa tubig. After kong ibabad sa tubig. And this is the yung hindi pa nasisink sa water. And this black one is also from Anakai's sponge. Pero hindi ko pa muna siya gagamitin. This is the black one. Pero ito muna ang gamitin natin. So, let's proceed to the foundation. Pansin ko lang sa sponge, mukhang sinisip-sip niya yung product. I mean, normal naman yun, pero parang ang raming nasip-sip ng product. I don't know. Kasi every time na ganun karaming nilagay kong foundation sa kamay ko, dapat na-spread na siya.
sinisipsip na yung product. Pero all in all, ang ganda niya, ang lambot. Yun nga lang sinisipsip niya yung product. So, dagdag tayo ng foundation. Okay. Ayan. For choosing a foundation also, kailangan yung matte foundation yung bibilihin nyo kasi alam nyo na mainit sa school. Pero kailangan kong aircon yung buong school nyo. You have to find a foundation na buildable and also kayang mag-longlast. So I'm going to read all your assumptions na and questions while doing my makeup. So first question / assumption. So parang question ata to. Our assumption. Okay, first assumption. By unknown. Anonymous kasi eh. So, di mamansin sa di ka level. Really? Uy, mamansin ako. I mean, namamansin ako sis. Bakit level-level ba talaga yung humanity? Parang wala ata eh. So, pag nakita mo ako sa labas, pansinin niyo ako sis, hindi ako ganun. Namamansin ako ng tao. I mean, royal blood ako, pero hindi ako namimili ng mga kaibigan. We're going to proceed sa concealer. So, while putting concealer, mag-read ako ng mga assumptions niyo. So, for the concealer, I'm going to blend that one. Go. Still using my anak eye sponge. So what I like about this sponge also is yung tip niya, tingnan niyo. Parang may hiwa siya dito, may hiwa. Yung basta tang-tang. Then kayang-kaya niya i-blend yung under eye concealer niyo kasi ang nipis yung tip. Ganun. I like this sponge pero ang lakas niya talagang sumisip ng product. So after concealer, baking. Just keep on watching. So for the next step that I'm going to do is powder. And for choosing a powder, kailangan yung kaya kang ipaglaban. Ikaw pa rin pala ang hanap-hanap narapat na kahit magpanggap di matatago na ang iyong yakap ang hanap. All day. And that's the most important. Bake lang tayo ng konti. Ayoko kasi mag-bake ng sobra. Kasi lahat ng sobra, nasasaktan.
Jawa na bayot kaloob.
So another question. Uni sikrito ng paputi mo, uni sikrito sa imo puti na skin. Well, aside from prayer, again, water. Try lang. Water is very important also guys. Aside sa mga tinitake mong vitamins, anything, protein C, whatever it is, water, you need water every day. Para hydrated ka always. So, habang nanonood ka ngayon, please kumuha ka ng water. Inumin mo. Please, water. Inom. Kuman. Oo. Water. Di kita mag-start. Di ka mainom ng water. So, water. Mag-huwat ako. Nabahala ako. Inom. Ng tubig. So, by the way, ang sekreto ko, ba't maputi ako? Because I am currently taking a collagen and protein C. Pagpakita ko ba yung collagen? So, wag na lang. Basta collagen na iniinom ko ngayon, protein C, and nag-hormones din kasi ako. That's why I have a light skin. Kaya pumuti ako. So, ganun lang yun. Aside from taking that water, talaga sa water. So, I'm back with these eyebrows na ginawa ko. So, ayan. Conflict o, talilis na talilis. So, dapat ganun yung gawin mo para first day of school pa lang, takot na silang lahat sa'yo. Another question. Idoli ka, ayuti ka, I hope we can be good friends in person, idol of mine. Char, uy. Di mag-idol-idol, uy, pastik. Ayaw sis, uy, pastik. Baya ko sis, dayora ko sa camera, dayora ko sa tanan, pastik ko. advice tag na ako na sa imo ha. Hindi ko galang maging fan.
Charla!
Let's proceed to another one. Hi, crush! Kitanta kao sa Boulevard 60, ikaw. Babae pa kao lamang ganyan. Hi, crush na kita lamang tama. Oh? Sino yaon? Gmo, mga fan ko na bukan game with himo. Pero tinood yaon. Who are you, please? I want to know you. You can DM me, you can key me anytime. Uga na kay ko ay. Charot. I'm so sure. Kilig kay ko ay. Saka. So, sakto na uy. Kilig ko. Hanap mo tika ay. Bahala ka. So, let's proceed to eyeshadow. So, sa eyeshadow, kailangan di gaanong naglalaban. Sabi pa ni babaeng marangal, dapat kunti lang yung eyeshadow na gagawin mo. Bak mapagkamalang ka, first day of school pa lang, graduation yun na. So, dapat kaunti lang na eyeshadow ang gawin mo. Something mga light-light lang. Or you can use brown or anything, basta light-light lang. So ayan, dapat kunti lang, hindi gaanong nilalaban para no makeup, makeup look lang dapat. Magbabasa na ulit tayo, another question. What can you say about those people na insecure sa imo, labi na if gays? I'm not bragging anyone, nor the LGBT community. Pero as what I observe, the main problem is, nagkukumpitan yung mga bakla. Not all ha, but some of them. Nagkukumpitan sila kung sino yung mas angat, sino yung mas baba. That's the problem eh. Tayo na nga yung gusto ng freedom, anti-discrimination. Tayo-tayo lang din yung sumisira. And it's not a good idea para gawin yun. Be the person that can help others. Huwag mag-compete. It's not a good idea. So, that's all. So, lagyan lang natin ng other eye. So, lagyan natin ng highlighter yung inner corner para mag-pop up yung eye natin. So, ayan. Dapat simple lang yung eyeshadow natin. So, for the contour again, dapat hindi heavy. Yung tama lang. So, another question. You live in a judgmental society. As an LGBT member, what will you say to those people who criticize about your gender? Uy, Miss Universe! Labanan pala to, sis! Ang hirap, sis. English kasi yung question. Sure. Thank you for that wonderful question, ma'am. Yet, lisodi tumagun kay English. Yawa. So, for me, as part of the LGBT community, the first thing that I'm going to do is to keep in mind na I don't need to be perfect or I don't need to fit myself to others na hindi ako gusto. Because as long as na I am happy with myself, I am contented for the things that na ginagawa ko, that's okay. As long as wala kang inaapakan na tao, wala akong paki kung ginajudge niyo ako or ano, basta wag nila akong sasaktan, I'm okay with that. So, thank you for your question, man. So, let's proceed to the nose contour para humaba yung ilong natin. So, ayan. Another question. Hi, Lily Williams. How to move on? Elaborate, please. Yawa sa kamo. Uy! Makalisudin yung question, mag-elaborate pa. Hindi mo ko profession na how to move on the girl. So, I'll be honest with you ha. I know moving on isn't easy. Elaborate pa talaga? Tangina! So, for me, first thing that you're going to do is accept and let go of your feelings. Paano ka makaka-move on kung ikaw sa sarili mo, hindi mo pa nile-let go ang feelings mo. Ang feelings mo, sa kanya. Let go of your feelings para makamove on ka. So for the second thing that you're going to do is remove all the contacts that you have. Block, unfriend, unfollow her, him if needed for you to move on. You know what? It's okay to unfollow a person sometimes. para makamove on ka. Kasi wala na eh. Wala nang pag-asa. Gusto mo na mag-move on. So, unfollow her. Unfriend. Block! Timani ha. Kapuy kay game. Huwag ka mo. Kapuy kay mag-tambag ng mamati. Sige pa iba na. Sa hilak-hilak. Pakamatayin pa taraw. Kung manana. Pagkasilong gaiban. Sus gayon. So, the another thing that you're going to do is do things that you love. So, kung gusto mo mag-travel, just travel para makalimot ka. Kung gusto mo mag-makeup like me, just do things. Gawin mo bandpaper yung mukha mo, mag-drawing ka lang, mag-drawing, alam mo, alam kung makakalimutan mo yun. Kasi yung pag-move on, it takes time. I mean, it takes years, I guess, months. Kahit nasabihin mo naka-move on ka na pero alam mo sa sarili mo hindi pa, just do things that you love. It helps. So, after contour, blush on. Para kahit siksikan yung room you, yung paghahanap ng room you, fresh ka pa din kasi nagba-blush ka. Yung parang everyday mo kaharap si crush. You know what? I'm not a fan of blush on, pero kailangan talaga sis para maging fresh ka tingnan. Blush on is also the key for your back to school makeup look. So the next thing to do is highlighter. Kailangan natin ng highlighter kaunti para maging pop up naman yung mukha natin, para maging glowy look tayo sis. So ayan. Oh, makabulag siya. So after highlighter, mascara. Para buhay na buhay yung mukha mo tana. So, question. Ano ba ang magandang mascara na gamitin for beginners? I highly recommend this product, Shawil. Kasi for beginners, kailangan yun ng manipis yung brush para hindi matusok yung mata mo. Kagaya ng brush na to. Ayan. Shawil is very useful. And it's very nice. And it has a waterproof watch lalit and watch red. So I think we're done. Ah, by the way, I forgot. So for today's video, we are not sponsored, pero merong local brand here in Tandag na gustong i-introduce yung product nila, which is the lip tint. And let's try kung layaw siya sis or baka angay kita. And hindi ko pa sure kung i-recommend ko ito sa inyo, pero I'm going to try it first for you para makita niyo kung bet siya or hindi. So, just keep on watching. So, dito na guys! Kinuha ko sa ano nila, sa store nila doon sa Boulevard, doon sa may Dukhayo, ata doon sa Tapad. So, mato ko gikuha. So, let's open this. We have 5 shades. Ayan, meron tayong 5 shades. So, this blue is Vian. Hindi ako marunong gumasa sis. Vian. And the pink one is Maxine. So, I'm back. And I'm holding the blue one right now. Kailangan mag-start muna tayo sa blue and sa swatch natin sa kamay kung anong mga shades to. This shade here is Max, parang kulay pink siya na may pagka-red. And this one is the dark one, the Valven. And parang ano siya, parang Vamp. Kung alam yung mga shades ng Vamp sa mga lip tint, yun, yung dark. So for the another shades, this is the pink. And let's swatch this also. In shade Rick. Wow! Ang ganda nito. Parang may pagka-orange and red. Yung something maganda to ilagay sa ano, yung mga drunk blush. So another shade is Rio de Janeiro. So Rio is shade pink. Yeah, pink. Hindi mo kasi makita kasi mumurahin lang yung camera natin sis. So pink yung shade ng Rio. Maganda din to for everyday makeup look. And the other shade is Virginia. Wow, ang ganda ng Virginia. Para siyang may pagka-pink, red, I don't know, pink-red. Ang ganda na shade nito, pero hindi ito for back-to-school makeup look. Baka masampal ka ng instructor niyo. Let's try it. And let's see. So I'm going to use the Zika. And let's see what happened. Sakto ba? And let's see what happens. What happened? What happened? What? And they, so this shade that I'm holding is a Rick, and this is the Rick one, yung parang orange. Wow, ang ganda sis, di ba? Ang ganda ng orange. So let's smell it kung maganda ba yung amoy niya. Maganda siya sis, yung parang candy, parang strawberry candy, something like that. Ay, same lang yung amoy nila. And let's read also the ingredients. Distilled water, vegetable glycerin, tama ba? Glycerin. Flavor, essence, sweetener, preservative, vitamin E, F, D, and C. Colorant. So it has color. No, kasi liquid siya, so may color siya sis. And it also says on the packaging, lip and cheek tint, 10 ml. So guys, ganda nito. I recommend this, and I support local products, and I support small businesses. So everyone, I think we're done for the final look. Just keep on watching.
Looy, ang Curtis man uy, fuck, kagwapo ba? Smile, fuck. Ing anak, smile. Ayo liko eh, taruh kay ka. Ayo liko. Ing anak gamay. Pak, piyong si madam. Oh, pak. Baka gwapo ba? Oh, ka perfect ba? Pak, hangad. Oh, ing anak, pak. Hulo. Pak, pouty lips. Pak. Ka perfect. Oh, hulo, pak. Sakto na yot, sakto na. Hulo. Lupa garak ka siya ay da kay gipasa dora wara sug
sakit balal
sakto na tarota.
So for the giveaway para sumali, first is you just have to subscribe on my channel and click that notification bell para updated ka on every video na may na-i-upload na ako. And also just click that like or dislike. It doesn't matter. Magpili ka lang sa dalawa. If you don't like this video, dislike this. I think I am the only YouTuber na in-encourage ko yung mag-dislike. So dislike it. Kung hindi mo gusto. We just... Gusto lang natin honest dito sa channel na to, okay? Then, aside from liking it, leave a comment down below. Anything, kahit tuldok lang, anong gusto mo, para approve ka na sa giveaway na to. So, within tandag lang ha, by the way. So, thank you so much guys for watching. Bye!